Now I'll be showing how to do Kapalbhati. So you have to sit straight, neck and this spine should be straight. And you have to forcefully exhale and inhale. So you have to do it from the stomach. So you have to use a bit of pressure on the stomach, and then you have to exhale and then inhale normally. Exhale is forceful and then inhale normally. Like this. Please remember, this spine should be straight and you have to apply a bit of pressure, not very forceful, like not like this. It should be normal. Like this. And for sitting, you can sit like this or even on chair, and then you can do this asana. So this is Kapalbhati. And the next is Anulom Vilom. So Anulom Vilom, you have to put your fingers like this and or like this. So you have to close your nose with two of the fingers, like this, like this, like this. So you have to close one of the nose. To start with, you have to exhale and then inhale. So exhale first. Then inhale from the same nose. After inhaling, close that nose, exhale from the other nose. Now you have to inhale from this nose. Close this, exhale, again inhale, close, exhale, like this. So you have to close one nose, first exhale, then inhale, then close, exhale, then inhale, then close, then exhale, inhale, close. Like this, one by one. Point to remember, you have to be very slow, and you have to, when you are inhaling, you have to inhale fully. You have to inhale fully, and when you are exhaling, you have to exhale completely out. So that's the reason you have to utilize your entire lungs capacity. One more point to remember, the time duration to inhale and exhale should be same. So generally people, we chant Gayatri Mantra, Om Bhur Bhuvasvah, while exhaling, Tat Savitur Vareniyam Bhargo Deva Siddhimahi. So that is exhaling. Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tat Savitur Vareniyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yonacha Prachodaya. So Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tat Savitur Vareniyam is the one when you are exhaling or inhaling, and then the rest of the half, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yonacha Prachodaya, is when exhaling. So you have to do half half, so that way you balance. You just chant in your mind. If you are very slow in breathing and breathing out, then you can complete one full chant of this Surya, this Gayatri Mantra, and while exhaling, and full while inhaling. So that way you ensure the duration of inhale and exhale are same.